Tiny little mini exhibit. You walk past, you look down, you see a turtle, you're like, wow, it's a turtle. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back with a little bit more Zoo Tycoon 2. We are going to continue working on our reptile house today, so first things first, we're going to knock this thingamajiggy down, and then completely forget how to put it back down. Where's the little button? I've lost the little button. Okay, that's fine. Anyways, we're going to continue working on our reptile house in the last video. Where the devil are you? Yeah, this way. We worked on our iguana slash general critter kind of house. Let's ignore these many messages at the top. We also did our Komodo dragons previously, and our Nile crocodiles, and over here our anaconda. Anacondas, which both have yet to escape, which is nice. Maybe because they can now, you know, hook up, basically. So, as you lovely folks know, I was recently away on a trip, sort of, thing. I went on holiday to Espanol, and oh, they hated me. I spoke so much fake Spanish. Anyways, many máximo cervezas. Anyways, we went to a zoo while we were there. It wasn't a great zoo, but it was an okay zoo. It was just a standard, pretty typical zoo, really, as zoos go. But there was a very cool bit, right, where what you did was you walked over a bridge, and at one side of the bridge was one exhibit, and it was a snapping turtle, and at the other side of the bridge was another exhibit, and it was, I believe, crocodiles. Now, we've already got crocodiles, but we could do some caimans, or we could have a little look and see what else we've got. But I think we're going to do something like that around here. The idea being, you're going to walk over the bridge here, and then there'll be one final exhibit at the bottom. So that's what we're going to do today, I think. And I hope we are, because otherwise I don't have a bloody clue what the plan is. So, we need to ditch it up first. Actually, what we should do is put in the fence. How big do I want this to be? It might... we're going to have slight problems, I think, in terms of just running out of room, which is weird, because I thought we had plenty, but we do not want... Okay. 300 there. Let's just make sure this is even. I don't want the bridge to be that big, because there isn't going to be crossover between the bridge. Basically, you won't be able to go from one side to the other, because the animals will not be friendly. It's like, you know, if you're snapping turtle and a caiman, they're going to eat each other's face, probably. Can't risk it, folks, can't risk it. We need our lovely... Is that the right one? It is, I got it first. Oh, I'm so proud of myself. Right, that goes there, because otherwise it's a stupid shape. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I'm tempted to actually put a path there. No, that's not going to work. Oh my god, so many messages. We're going to ignore all of them. Absolutely, goddamn all of them. Like I said, in the next zoo, I will put a bit more effort into making sure my animals are alive, basically. But we've already kind of committed to the idea of not caring about that in the zoo. We are going to kind of continue on with that. Why is that 350 at the bottom and 300 at the top? Have I gone crazy? There's a good chance I've gone crazy. Am I confused? I am confused. Why is that different? Right? Right, let's go there. 350. Was it 350 and I'm stupid? It was 350 and I'm stupid. Good stuff. And for now, we're just going to stick a... Oh, how do I want to do this? Okay, no, that's fine. Let's just block this off for now. We will change this in a second, but for now we just need to set it so it's all roughly the same before we make our big pit kind of thing. Where is my pit tool? There it is. It's been like 2 weeks since I've played this game. I really missed it. I was walking around the zoo, and I just... As I was walking around the zoo, I was just thinking, hey, I could do that as an exhibit, I could do that as an exhibit. Hey, look at all these animals, why am I not playing Zoo Tycoon 2? It's very upsetting. Pit, pit, pit. You can't go wrong with a good pit. That's what Mama always used to say. And then she fell in a pit. Tragic, I'm sure. Right. I need to put this down again, because I've kind of lost my points there. Right there. I'm just going to do that. That's right, right? So the bridge is going to go across there, we'll put a wall. It is going to be relatively small exhibit, so you imagine like less than half of this entire space is per exhibit. But that means we've got enough room here to do whatever you lovely folks would like to see in the final episode of the Reptile House, which will be in the next episode. And that'll sit there. I do need to go... Why is this here? I do need to go through and kind of add some stuff around and neaten the whole thing up, but we're really running out of space. The whole thing's come together really well. I'm very proud of the zoo. I think it's by far the best zoo we've ever made. I'm sure that's not actually saying that much, admittedly, but whatever. Okay, what elevated path do we use? We do have a particular one that we like. Well, we just stick it in and then... No, we don't just stick it in. Let's go ahead and bring this up a little bit, maybe. We put the staircase on it anyway, but it's going to have a flat... No, I can't see it. See, it's just there. That's what we're looking for. That one right there. You can't click on elevated paths like you can on the others, unfortunately. Is it that one? Nope, but I do like that one. Is it this one? Nope, but I do like that one. Is it this one? Is it this one? I think it's this one. Yeah, okay. Cool. We kind of just want this. It's not even really an elevated path, it's just... Wait, why are you elevated? Stop being elevated. Be cool. Can I knock that down? Yeah, sweet. Okay. No problems whatsoever. Until you get here, and it stops working. For some reason. The only thing... that would explain that to me. Is that for some reason, this right hand side is higher than this left hand side. This side on the left here is higher than the side on the right. That's fine, it's fine. I can work around that. Okay, what we're gonna do? This is gonna go up a little bit. Like so. Not a problem, guys. It's not a problem. Don't worry about it. I've got this in the bag. Got this in the bag izzle. What we can do is we can do the bridge over, right? And this will also then become a elevated viewing area for whatever we happen to build over here. That's an interesting shape, and that can come out a little bit and stretch over it, or whatever. The point is, there's a path, and it works. That's really all that matters. So, see, oh no, we need a wall. Now, the wall is going to look stupid, because walls always look stupid. Because walls are stupid. I really like walls. But that's a weird sentence. I like walls. Does anyone not like walls? Let me know in the comments down below. How do you feel about walls? No. My point is that because of how the... That's what I'm looking for. No, that's four. Because of the rampy endy bits, it's inevitably... The wall is going to look stupid. There really is no way to avoid that, as far as I can tell. Let's grab ourselves a big old piece of wood. Maybe not appropriate during a video, but whatever. That is definitely not the right wall, unless I'm going crazy. It is definitely not the right wall. And I have not gone crazy. It's this one that we're looking for. Okay, so we're just going to put a wall across there first. I mean, they won't be able to get past here, I believe. I think this will keep any prospective animals inside. But it looks stupid. So is there a way to do it? Maybe if I use... They're even going the wrong way. I don't see a way this is going to... I mean, it just doesn't work, does it? It's going to have to be like that. I don't think there's really an alternative, unfortunately. But not too bad, not too bad. Where is my scenerizzle for jizzle, my nizzle? What the hell did I just say? Nothing appropriate for children. Anyways, scenery! Meow! We're looking for staircases. We're looking for the specific staircases we have over here. It is not that one. Is it this one? No. It's this one. There's some very, very loud creatures over there on the other side. I love these. I want elevated paths everywhere just because I really like how the staircase looks. Is that sad? I don't care. Although I'm not sure that's a combination anymore. Eh, whatever. Okay, right. Now, I did download a snapping turtle last night from, I believe, Zoo Hispania. You do need to register to download it, just in case you're curious. I'm going to save the game because it's suddenly paranoia. So if you want to get that, if you check my mod list down below, as per usual, I've updated it. And that has now got the turtle in it. It's a snapping turtle. It's very cool. Before we do that, I've just seen something else I need to fix very quickly. This over here needs to be blocked off like so, which means we need a teeny tiny little bit more wall. Little details, guys. little details, you know, just stuff like that. Okay, so, boop. Yeah, you can download the link below, just sign up, you don't need to wait for, like, authorization or any stuff like that. You simply download, sign up, and it will work fine. Now, the problem comes, and we need to find it. I'm going to assume S or T, but I don't know for sure. I don't know what we're going to do for the other one. We might do, like, a little giant gecko thing. No, I want something wet. You know, maybe a false gorial or an Indian gorial. Which one's cooler? Which is the cool? That one's pretty cool. This one's cooler. I like this one. I like this dude. Look at him. Baller. Okay, we'll do that for the other one. That's cool. But more importantly, where is my turtles? Not going to make the joke. Not going to make a joke. There will be no jokes about turtles, okay? None of them. Where am I up to? I'm on O. Okay, so. A little bit further forward. S, S, S. Snapping. Snap. SP. Right, so it's clearly not under snapping. Is it under turtle? There it is! Alligator snapping turtle. Good stuff. Look at him! Little baller. Okay, let's set this up. Boop. Boop. Okay, and we're gonna do pretty much. Oh, deep water. Oh no, what is going on? Look, I hit Control Z, you're not allowed to then keep being weird about it. Ah! Ah! I hit Control Z, it's not undoing, it's redoing and. Oh, what? Okay, okay, this is fine, because I saved it a second ago. I just saved the game. What the Jiminy Crickers. Okay, I've tried this like 4 times, and every time I try it, it messes up. And if you mess up at all and mess up the thing, it dies. It kills the whole thing. This is actually very difficult to do. This time, however, oh, this time it's going to work. Oh, I can feel it. I'm nervous already, because it's not going to work. Okay, so, shallow water, small brush, easy does it, easy does it. Problem is, I want to get really close to the wall, right? But every time I do, it messes up. Okay, that hasn't killed anything. It's not perfectly how I would want it, but I think it'll do. I don't know if the snapping turtle wants shallow water or if he wants. By the looks of it, shallow water's fine. Because he's asking for, like, this kind of thing, which is sort of land kind of stuff. So we should be fine just wandering around in shallow water. And in shallow water, we can do this kind of thing. Let's make him a pretty little exhibit. With some rigid hornwort. Look, just because the hornwort's a little excited, doesn't mean you can make fun of it, okay, guys? I don't really want grasses. Some roots might be cool over here. Have a little rooty bit. Pondweed. Let's get plenty of that. Yeah, I'm trying to think. I was thinking maybe we could do it like in the middle or... The game just doesn't quite have the level of control you want in order to make... You know, in order to do absolutely everything you would ever want to do. Which is, it's fair enough. It is what it is. This may be a problem. All his food requirements are deep. Okay then. And let's move it out a bit. Actually, let's move it out bloody tons. Nope. Tons, but less tons, you know? That might still work. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there we go. That should be... That's... I mean, it's not big. And it's not pretty. But it's enough for a single snapping turtle. Right? Tell me it's pretty. I'm gonna put a tree in there. What tree do we like? We like the swamp cypress. Let's move that slightly out of the way. Just a tiny little mini exhibit. You walk past, you look down, you see a turtle, you're like, wow, it's a turtle. And that's the story, okay? There's some fish, block of ice for science, probably. Big Sliders Island. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's put that in. Let's get rid of this. Nobody cares about this rubbish. Oh, they want a kelp bed instead. I like the island. The island's cool. In the hopes that he'll get onto the island, you know? Have a whole lost situation going on. Right, there we go. Cool. Do I need anything else? Rocks! I need rocks! I forgot about the rocks! Not too many rocks, unfortunately. I'm already kind of squeezing this exhibit in here, so... Just a moderate amount of rocks. There we go. Pretty as a clam. Pretty sure that's the same. Right. So the plan was a caiman, but maybe it'll be something else. Who knows? Who knows? That's the fun. That's the fun. Just so people are aware, next zoo, we are definitely going to do prehistoric zoo. People keep asking me to do prehistoric creatures in the zoo, right? And I've said from the start, this is going to be a vaguely realistic zoo. The idea being we're not going to have prehistoric creatures in it. However, next episode, next season, or whatever you want to call it, we will definitely focus in on doing prehistoric stuff. We're basically going to redo Paleo Park, just like we did last time. And we'll do like theme sections, Jurassic, Triassic thingy, we'll do like Arctic sections, we'll do pretty much the same thing we did last time. But this time, it's not going to die, because I'm going to use an appropriately sized map. Japanese giant salamander, that's what we're going to use, because that is cool. Shallow water. Oh, for the love of God. I didn't save it. Oh, I'm so upset right now. I hate it. I hate it so much. It's getting worse. Just be cool, okay? Okay, I need a plan. I don't have a plan, but that's what I need. I think the water is the problem, right? I think if I get rid of the water, I can then fix it. Yes, I'm a genius. Always good to... What are you doing? I'm trying to... Wait, am I on smooth? I'm on smooth. Okay. This is fine. Nope. It was fine. Now it's stupid. Come on. There we go. Okay, it looks a bit weird, but that's fine. I can deal with that. Whew. This dude is having some water, right? But we're keeping it in the middle. This dude's going to have a little edge around the side, just because I don't want to deal with this rubbish anymore. I'm Dunzel Washington, you hear me? I am Dunzel Washington. I'm going to give him a little... Don't... Stop doing this. That thing. Thank you. Okay, let's get some rocks in there. Hide them in there. Try to make it look less stupid than it does. Probably not going to manage it. These rocks all have little penises on them, and it's very disappointing. Little tree. Baby trees. There we go. Lovely jubbly. An iceberg. Maybe a little on the big side. No enrichment for you, then. Plants. What do we have? What's this thing? It's a ball. Speargrass. Everyone loves a good bit of speargrass. It is well established that only nerds do not like speargrass. Oh, an alpine cave. That's pretty cool. This is very surprising stuff for a salamander. Yeah? Am I crazy? I feel... We're gonna have an underwater cave! Oh, that's pretty cool. That is pretty... Rakadikdo. Nah, that's fine with that. Food! Oh, no, don't be a nerd about this. I was beginning to like you, Mr. Salamander, and now you've ruined it by making me have a bloody deep water again. We could have been friends. Could have been lovers. Okay. Okay, it's fine. I'm going to make it fairly small. And put the fish in. Oh, for God's sake. It's fine. Okay. I might just leave it like that. Our two very different exhibits. Right, salamander. One of each. I wonder if the male and females look any different. It's very cool, though, isn't it? I think they might look the same. I don't really want them to breed, so... There you go. And snopping turtle. Snopping. The game's a little unrealistic in that way, actually. I've just realised this. In that there are plenty of creatures in the wild, right, that you would just not put with another creature. You just wouldn't. Yeah, the game is like every single time. You know what? These are actually quite small. I'm going to put three of these in here. I'm going to get three salamanders as well. Why the Jiminy Crickets not? Bam. Okay. Before we go in there, I just want to put the path down. Make this little area look a little bit prettier. Lovely jubbly. We need to put the roof on. Which I believe is this roof. Oh, that's all wrong in every way. And it's also the wrong roof. Is it this one? It's not. Is it this one? I think it might be this one. It's not. For once, I decided to edit out my sneezing fit. Oh my Jiminy Lemons. Right, okay, so this one. It's this one! So yeah, next episode, next series, we're not done yet. We've got two more episodes of this one, right? Exhibit here. Oh my god. I've got a cold, okay? In the next episode, we're going to... Oh, my anaconda's broken out again. We're going to finish off the reptile house. And then we've got one more episode to do another exhibit here. Or maybe two exhibits. We'll see what you guys want to see. Probably something to do with whales or... No, we said something to do with sharks, right? It pretty much... Oh, my God. I hate elevated paths in this game. It pretty much has to be something to do with sharks. It'd be a bit silly to not have a shark thing in an aquarium, right? So that's what we'll do. And then we'll do a paleo park kind of thing. But we'll talk about that in the final episode. And then we can do other stuff, you know, we can start experimenting with other... I know we said we were going to do solo single exhibits, and we might still do that as well. But I don't know, the zoo's going really well at the moment, so... There are benefits to doing this kind of thing. Right, let's go have a little look, and then we'll get in nice and personal as well. In through the main doors. Lovely jubbly. Still a hole in the roof, but that will be fixed. You are in a terrible position. Well done, you. Look at the crocodiles, even though you can't see them at the moment because they're on land or something. Yeah, they're over there by the water. That thing. Or you could go up here. And apparently I've destroyed this path. Didn't realize I'd done that. My bad. I will fix that before the next episode. Go over here, see our anaconda, just where we should be. Lovely jubbly, nip over here. You know what, we don't even really need to do this. We've seen all this, we'll save it for the final episode. Many, many animals in there. Many, many animals. Okay. This looks like a goddamn mess at this bit. Why is that being all weird? Okay, I can fix that though. Look over here. See absolutely nothing. Oh, there they are. Hello. Okay, I'll go get a good look at you in a second. Over here. Right, I'm going to go inside. Yep. I'm going to get a good look at the snapping turtle. Yep. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. There we go. Oh, buddy. Look at that texture work. That's incredible, right? That's really impressive. But the shell, like, I'm pretty sure it's actually from a photo of a shell. And they've basically just squished it onto an existing, well, onto the model of the... That's cool. Hello. How you doing, pal? Don't eat me, okay? You're a vicious little son of a lemon. Get on the island! Get on the island! Yay! Okay. Well, I was excited for a second. And let's go meet our salamanders. Creepy ass looking little things, aren't they? How you doing, pal? You alright? Don't really look like an animal. You can actually see its eyes, but they're very hard to spot. Just little black pinpricks right there. Very difficult to see. Okay, so clearly the elevator path has turned into Crazy Town. So we need to go back into that. We need to grab ourselves a side thing. I need to do this anyway, because we want glass at the edges of it, surely. However, it's being weird. Yo, what are you doing? Just... This whole thing has gone terribly wrong. Why can't I build? Ah, that's probably why. I think it's the wall, actually, that's been the problem. Yeah, the wall is too high. The wall is definitely too high. But the wall is a 5, and I think the 4 was too low. That might still look better. Too low rather than too high, but we'll have to see. I think that is going to be better. I just wanted it to look pretty, okay? That's a billion times better, it really is. This bit's still a pain in the ass, but other than that, I think it's fine. I need this to fade. Okay, not a problem, not a problem. Just need a little bit of wood, there we go. Easy peasy, easy as you bloody like that, easy as you bloody like that. It's gonna go there, it's gonna go there. I'm gonna grab the anaconda, put it back, but I think we're pretty happy with that. Let's try and approach it from this side, with the glass on, and actually, you know, functioning. It's so much better. There they are. And there they are. Lovely stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, next episode, one more exhibit. One more. Right where this anaconda is trying to steal the space right now. We're going to put one more exhibit. So, it is completely up to you guys. I currently do not really have... There we go. I do not currently actually have an idea. You know, there's nothing I've got particularly in mind for this next exhibit. So, it is completely up to you lovely folks at home. Do let me know. And that is what we'll do in the next episode to finish off the reptile house. Thank you so much for joining me. As per usual, I shall see you lovely folks in that next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.